About 1,500 people who live near Jeannette are still under a boil water advisory tonight. The Municipal Authority of Westmoreland County issued a boil water advisory after a water main broke on 13th Street earlier this week. Repairs are complete, but they're still waiting for test results to come back to be sure there aren't any contaminants in the water. There are water buffaloes at State Route 993 and Claridge Elliott Road on 13th Street in Jeannette, and at the Westmoreland City Fire Hall.